nice large closet in here. The heat is an in-floor heat. Gas boiler. If you're not familiar with in-floor heat, I can tell you more about it when we talk. This is the third bedroom on this level. Again, fairly large closet. Let's take you to the lower level. There's a large family room down here. Switch here. Anyway, I don't think I'm making anything out. No, it's dark. But crawl space area. This is storage. Let's see here. No, that's not working. Okay. Mudroom area here, where there's an entrance here at this level. This is that lower level. Access to the garage is here, and a large oversized two-car garage. High ceilings. This is a real nice storage area platform they built. Boiler room. A little messy, needs to be cleaned up. One thing I always do when it comes to these properties is have the boiler inspected. Here's your flexible piping or the plastic hosing, which is the in-floor heat. You can see it's embedded in the concrete here in this level here. And if you look over here, there's a thermostat right here that heats this floor in this garage. This is all heated. Back to the boiler here, and you see all the silver boxes there. Well, each one of those are tied to a thermostat in the house. And so you have various ways to regulate the heat. Just coming back in, this is where you normally would come in, through the garage, you're gonna park your car. Here's your mudroom area. You can see lots of hooks. There is a full bath on this level. And laundry room area. So I hope this helps. I look forward to your comments.